What is going on, guys? Today we are checking out the latest addition to the JBuds Air family. I'm talking about the JLab JBuds Air ANC. But before we jump into the details on these guys, if you don't know who I am, my name is J-Dub, and I'm here to help you guys make a better tech buying decision. Now, if that sounds cool to you, please consider subscribing to the channel, and if you do, hit that bell notification so you don't miss any of my latest reviews. Now, with that said, let's check them out. Now, if you've been watching this channel for any period of time, you would know that I'm a huge fan of JLab products, and the Airs are some of my favorite earbuds just across the board because on the budget side of things, they've done a lot of things right. And now we've seen the Air Icons, which were in addition to the JBuds Air, the originals, and those added dual connect, they added better battery life, they added better sound, they added touch controls, a lot of really great features. And so now to see the JBuds Air ANC, I'm super excited about these because they're taking one more step in the right direction by adding a feature that typically we see on the higher end pair of true wireless earbuds being active noise cancellation. So how does that stack up? Well, we're gonna break that down in just a minute, but first let me talk about the design. Now, the very first thing that you're gonna experience when you pick these guys out of the package is the case itself. Now, the case is gonna be super familiar. If you've seen the JBuds Air, the Air Icons, it's basically the same case, okay? The only real difference here is that the branding on the front here is chrome. Now, the really cool thing is I'll just give you the quick tour. You do have the LED indicators on the front, which are gonna show you your battery life, and then you do have the built-in cable still, which is great. So if you know these products, you're gonna be very comfortable with this case overall. Flip case, which is nice, standard, stays open really well. A lot of cases in the budget space or just in general with true wireless earbuds, this case has a problem with staying open on a lot of them, but JLab has done a great job of making it stay open when you want it to be open. So case wise, we're good to go. Now, the next thing you're going to experience, obviously, is the earbuds themselves. Now, right off the bat, again, we're in the same space as we were with all of the other Airs and the Air Icons, right? This is the same design. They kind of have that larger bulb on the back here with just a standard gel ear tip here as well. Now, the nice thing is that JLab has included multiple sizes, which you would come to expect, but they also included a pair of cloud foam tips. Now, if you don't know about foam ear tips, come on, people, you gotta know about foam. Foam is one of the best additions to a pair of true wireless earbuds from a comfort, staying in your ears, the getting that seal and getting that better sound quality. So check out the cloud foam ear tips, and I promise you, you're probably gonna end up sticking with them because they're really, really good. If you have some of the other previous versions, if you have the Icons or the Airs, the original ones, and you wanna get some of the cloud foam tips, I put a link down in the description below where you guys can go on Amazon and get a pair of the cloud foam tips that you can use on those ones as well. They just happen to come with them on the brand new ANC version. Outside of that though, they're exactly the same. They do come with the rubberized rings around the outside so you can actually customize the fit this way. Now, what's interesting is I generally take these off when I first get them out of the package, but this time I decided to keep them on. And to be honest with you, if you have a problem with the JBud Airs staying in your ears, keep these little rubberized rings around the outside and I promise you, they're not coming out of there. I have been absolutely surprised how difficult it is to get them back out of my ear with these rings on there. So take them off if they don't feel comfortable for you, but they're definitely an addition. So you've got the gel ear tips and you've got the rubberized ring to help you kind of customize that fit. So definitely check them out. But now let's talk about battery life, because battery life is a big deal, especially when you're dealing with a pair of true wireless earbuds that has active noise cancellation, right? Because technically you have two different battery lives depending on how you're using them. You have with ANC turned on and you have with ANC turned off. With these guys, you've got 10 plus hours of battery life on a single charge with active noise cancellation turned off. Now that's a great offering, but that's what we kind of should expect, because to have active noise cancellation, you have to put a bigger battery in there. So my testing so far has been about 10 and a half hours on a single charge, which is higher than I would say definitely than the industry standard. So that's absolutely fantastic. But the battery life with active noise cancellation turned on for me has been coming in at about 7 hours. Now, that's a pretty good offering, right? 7 hours of battery life on a single charge, in my opinion, even on a pair of earbuds that doesn't have ANC, that's a great battery life. But to get that with active noise cancellation turned on is absolutely fantastic. Now on top of that, the case itself adds an additional 30 hours of battery life with active noise cancellation turned off. So if you're not using ANC all the time, you should be experiencing about 40 hours of total battery life with the case and the earbuds themselves. So realistically, they've done a great job on the battery life. So big thumbs up to JLab on that. So now let's talk about the reason why we're all here, right? Let's talk about sound quality, because there's a few different things that I wanna mention. Sound quality on the JLab JBuds Air ANC is great. In my opinion, the JLab signature sound, the EQ setting, is fantastic. Now, they did keep the three EQ settings, so you've got their signature sound, you've got their bass boost, and you've got their kind of more of the treble up version there. They even have a movie or cinematic mode now, which kind of gives you more of an immersive sound profile, which is great. The thing that I did want to also mention, because this has been a big point of contention when it comes to the JLab JBuds Air products, is the volume limit, right? So what I mean by that is when you go to crank the volume up to maximum, does it start to hurt your ears or does it stop, right? People that love to listen to their music at really high volumes have always wanted it to get just a little bit higher, right? And now I know that JLab, because I've asked them about this directly, they wanted to kind of protect our ears, which is a great thing. But they've heard the feedback and they've heard the complaints about the volume limiting, and they have removed that. They bumped it up a little bit more. So now you can actually get to that really high point where they start to, you know, get a little bit uncomfortable. So for those of you that want that volume control, that getting that extra level of volume, JLab has done that for you. So there you go. Go blow your eardrums out. I mean, don't. I'm just kidding. Don't do that. But you can if you want to now, I guess. Now, when it comes to active noise cancellation, right, let's talk about that. Let's talk about how well does that work on the JBuds Air ANCs? Well, there's a few ways you gotta look at this, right? These guys are $69.99, right? You gotta keep everything relative to that price point. At 69 bucks, it's fantastic. Does it compete with the really expensive active noise canceling pairs of earbuds on the market? No, it can't be. It's not that good. But for the $69 price point, it gets the job done. So far in my testing, I've had no complaints. Now, there is one thing, there's two things that I do wanna mention about this mode and about the active noise cancellation features that I wanna mention. One, the first thing that I think is super important is how they actually turn on active noise cancellation. So if you've used ANC products in the past, it almost clicks on and it just immediately removes all that background noise. And while that sounds like, well, yeah, that's how it's supposed to work, it can be really jarring. For some people, it can be very uncomfortable. For me, it kind of just, it takes my mind a minute to figure out what just happened. And that can be a little unsettling. JLab has kind of eased it in, right? Over the course of just a split second, they ease in the active noise cancellation. So instead of feeling like it's just like, the sound's gone, it doesn't feel quite as jarring, very much more comfortable than a lot of the other ones that I've tested. So that's a huge benefit. The second thing that I wanna mention is when you have active noise canceling headphones or earbuds, you generally have the second feature that comes along with those, which is the ambient mode. Now, ambient mode is, in my opinion, often from the manufacturer standpoint, an afterthought, right? It's like, well, we have microphones so we can transfer the audio from the outside onto the inside. And, you know, it's kind of an afterthought. Sometimes that can sound very artificial. You know, sometimes there can be a delay, which is really strange. But JLab, again, did it pretty darn well here. I feel like this is one of the better implementations of ambient mode just because of the quality of the microphones and the audio that you get on the inside. So once again, JLab coming in, doing it pretty darn well with those features. Now, on top of that, you've got all the other good stuff, right? You've got touch controls, you've got dual connect, which allows you to put either earbud in independently of the other one, which is absolutely fantastic. And you have all the controls that you could possibly need, right? You've got those EQ modes, you've got ambient mode, you've got cinematic mode, you've got active noise cancellation, you got Siri and Google and skipping tracks and all that stuff. But there is one that's missing, and this is one of those features that I'm actually kind of bummed that's not there, is in the controls. You can't reverse track, right? You can skip track, you can play, pause, you can do all that stuff. You can't go back, right? That song was just hitting just right. You wanna hear it one more time? You're gonna have to pull your phone out. So I know it probably sounds stupid to you guys, right? But in those moments when you do wanna go back a track, You can't do it from the earbuds themselves, but you can pull out your phone, do it that way, or you could pop open Siri or Google and have them do it for you, right? There is that option as well. So if there's one thing that I wasn't a big fan of, that's pretty much it. Outside of that, I really don't know what else to say about them. Again, it's coming from a product from a company, JLab, who's trusted and true. I've been using them for a couple years now. I love their products. They've never failed me. You can check out the videos that I've made, the other reviews that I've done, read the comments. A lot of people love their products and it shows. It's really, really good stuff. So at the end of the day, guys, as usual, I will put links to the description below for where you can get these guys on JLab's website. I also put that link to the Cloud Foam ear tips, as I mentioned, so you guys can check those out there. Let me know what you think in the comments section about the brand new JBuds Air ANC. And also, really quickly, because if you guys didn't notice, this is my first review in my new studio. So let me know what you think about the look, the feel, the lighting. I've done a lot of work here and I'm pretty proud of it. So let me know what you think, guys. Hit me up in the comments section below. You know I try and reply to as many comments as I possibly can. But as usual, guys, stay safe, take it easy, and I will see you guys in the next review.